The America Truckers Freedom Convoy passed through Acadiana this weekend. Hundreds of truckers are driving together to Washington, D.C. to protest federal COVID vaccine and mask mandates. A large group gathered at the Harley-Davidson shop in Scott on Saturday to show their support as the convoy passed by on I-10. This convoy started in California just a few days ago, and they are scheduled to arrive in Washington, D.C. today.